what I found. It's the car that ran away from us when we were learning how to count. Let's learn the traffic signs and teach this car how to drive. You look nice and shiny. Frank the fire truck did a good job washing you. Okay, car, don't drive fast and listen to what we tell you. The first sign is the stop sign. Make sure you stop in front of each stop sign. Always stop in front of the railroad crossing signs when the light turns red. You see why? Pull over and let emergency vehicles pass you. Look, red light. Always stop at the red light. Good job. Don't speed. It says school zone 15 miles per hour. Always stop if school bus is loading or unloading. Thank you. This is a construction zone. Be very careful. No, car, don't go there. Not again. Great, and I just washed you not long ago. Okay, car, let's find the fire truck so we can wash you again. Now you see how important it is to know traffic signs? Thank you for learning signs with us.